Real quick, I'm going to show y'all how to make the quickest, fastest little peach dump cake or peach cobbler. Just a really, really quick dump cake version of it. So I have my Pyrex dish. I have 2 cans of sliced peaches and heavy syrup. Okay, I'm only making enough for 2 people. I'm going to spray my pan and then I'm going to pour the peaches in the dish. I didn't mean to say pan, but dish. Okay, so I have the peaches in there. I have preheated my oven to 350 degrees. Now, because I like mine to be just a little bit sweet, and this is kind of a little bit bitter, I'm going to add like 2 tablespoons of sugar. I'm just going to sprinkle it around in there, okay? You don't have to do this part. Okay, so I actually just did 1 tablespoon of sugar. And now I'm going to take this Betty Crocker Super Moist Butter Recipe Yellow Cake Mix. And I'm going to add this, sprinkle it in on top of the peaches, all up in the juices and stuff like that. All up in the creases and stuff like that. Okay? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sprinkle it on there. This cake mix. Yep. Mm-hmm. Just like this. Thing I'm gonna do is melt some butter or margarine. So this right here is a lot. We don't need this much, but maybe half of this right here, y'all. Maybe half of this. We're gonna melt it. You can melt it in the microwave. You can melt it in a little pot or a little skillet. I'm gonna put mine in the microwave. Okay, so this stuff that you're gonna need to do is just gonna sprinkle that butter on top of your mixture here. And since my bowl is hot, I'm gonna use 2 hands and I'll come back and show you the other part. Just sprinkle it all over. You could have sprayed your cake mix flat across there if you wanted to. Now for me, I'm going to sprinkle just a little bit of cinnamon because I like the taste of cinnamon. You don't have to do this part. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit of cinnamon on top. And now it is ready to go in the oven. I'm going to bake this in the oven for anywhere between 45 to 50 minutes or until golden brown. Each oven may differ, vary, whatever the word is, y'all. I am really like stumbling over my words today. But anyway, I'm going to throw it in the oven, okay? I'm going to set my timer for the oven for 45 minutes. I'm going to come back and check it. And if it needs to stay a little longer, no more than 10 more minutes. Won't make anything. Okay? I'll be back to show y'all what it's working with. Ooh, la, la. Look at that. Yeah. Cut a little something, give to my hubby. He wants some of that thing. That's what he said. I asked him how much you want. He said enough. I said, you want a little bit or a lot? He said enough, y'all. So I'm gonna give him enough. Look how it look in the bowl, y'all. Oh yeah. We eat some eaters around here, so we don't get no little sample. We get enough. We get enough, y'all. And it would be really good with some what? Ice cream. So y'all already know what time it is. Oh yeah.